Real quick, this is just me asking people to go to the comment board and click the link to Rumble where I uploaded a video to that got flagged on my other channel for medical misinformation. Even though it's their own reports that they're coming out with lately, but was calling other people misinformation spreaders and crazy conspiracy theorists for saying the same thing. So see the pinned comment down below.